Carbon dioxide is a greenhouse gas that we put into the atmosphere through our operations. From the exhaust pipes of our locomotives, our forklifts, our trucks, and at the power plants that make electricity for Amtrak. Since 2010, we've been reducing our greenhouse gas emissions because we understand that reducing our fuel use and making our buildings more energy efficient is a win-win. It helps to reduce our operating expenses and it's better for the planet. Since 2010, we've reduced our emissions by 20%, and now we have a corporate goal of 40% by 2030. We're going to achieve this through better innovations that we've already started, but we can do more of. We've invested in charger locomotives that are more energy efficient and they have fewer pollutants that come into the air. We've invested in our Acela fleet, which is more energy efficient. And we've started to educate and build awareness with our customers because we're seeing that customers have changing priorities. In fact, in a recent Amtrak survey, 54% of customers said that they would change transportation types if they knew that it helped the environment. It's important for us to think about what these priorities are and how we can change our operations to exceed our customers' expectations as they align with our company values. We're doing the right thing by informing our customers of how they can make a difference. By reducing our emissions and helping our customers to reduce their emissions too, we're shrinking our contribution to worsening conditions. I encourage you to stay in touch with Amtrak, look at what we're doing, and follow along on our sustainability journey, because together, the future rides with us.